In the Canvas gradebook, you'll notice that there are some missing grades like this. In order to get the grades to calculate right, we need to go up to that assignment and set the default grade. And we're going to make the default grade 0. Be careful not to overwrite already entered grades. Set default grade, and then it says 14 scores were updated. Okay, cool. Move on to the next one. We can set the default grade to 0 and keep going.